which said this puke from dog is saved there. Now here's Sabranek on the attack, and she tools it off the block of Sukol. Basically, the baseline of the basketball court. Dalkey Sullivan on the attack, and that one goes right through the wickets.
Well, Panthers
Schmitting the serve with everything on the line. Zadkowski, Dalkey, bump set. Three ball by Sullivan. Here's Berg. Gets it over there to Neuberger, and that's the game. That's the set. And that is the man. Here you go, Sabranek on the serve. Returned by Groth. Poole on the attack. Good save by Dalkey. Poole back set on the attack. Get her into a block of the Flames. That's Sullivan and Davis, and the Flames win set number two. By Poole, here's Dalkey on the attack. You don't see that very often. Saved there by Poole, and then hit out of bounds, and the Flames win set number three. Poole, Zapkowicz, saved by Sullivan. Chance for the Flames. Sabranek, a tip, into the net, and over the net, and that's it. Flames win.
Goes on near side, Zweckenberg deflected at the net. Here's Emery, popped up, Davis, pounded under the net, down, and that's four hits on the Flames. And Eastern Illinois comes away with a second set. Davis deflected at the front line. Here's Elber setting up, Hutchinson blocks straight back, and over the net over. Here's Dalkey, first up, Zagowski blocks straight back, and that's going to do it. Eastern Illinois with a furious comeback in set number three. They erased three set points by the Flames in that third set, and they win this set by a final of 27-25. They sweep the Flames.